Stefan, leave a message. Butterflies and needles,
blind eyes seemed up. Hey, it's me. Just leaving another message about how today was not a good day. My heart, chainmail, hunger of the pine. Everyone drifted apart. It's like everyone's pretending they can get through this alone. Elena's gone. And I think she's so scared to accept what happened that she's become a completely different person. And if you ask me, Tyler's just hiding it Whitmore, pretending everything's fine, as if he can outrun his werewolf gene or something. Matt and Jeremy never leave Mystic Falls anymore. There's an invisible wall standing between us and them, and nobody's doing anything about it. Part of me wonders if they hope we never find a way back in. Then there's me, just sitting at a diner on the border of town, looking for a way to get our home back. We just lost two of our closest friends. We need each other. We need to be together, Stefan, or pretty soon we're just gonna end up pictures in a yearbook in a drawer somewhere. And so that is why I am not going to stop calling you until you pick up the phone and I hear your voice and you tell me that you are going to help me fix it. Because I am not going to give up on